During the holy month of Ramadan, millions of Muslims around the world fast from dawn to sunset. Many people with diabetes can fast safely, but for some, fasting can pose health risks.
For those who are able to fast, here are some tips to ensure your fasting experience is as safe as possible. Make sure to test your blood sugar frequently, even while fasting, as it does not break your fast. Drink as much water as needed to stay hydrated during non-fasting hours. Follow a healthy diet by using the plate model and eating from all food groups. Avoid skipping suhoor and iftar. Break your fast with 1 to 2 dates. Have some fruit and milk or yogurt along with your iftar meal. Continue to engage in the light to moderate intensity exercises that you're used to. Refrain from initiating new forms of exercise. Watch for signs of low blood sugar because your body uses more sugar during exercise. People with diabetes who want to fast should consult their healthcare team, ideally 1 to 3 months before the start of Ramadan. They can help you determine whether it is safe to fast. They can also help you determine if changes are needed to the amounts and timing of your medications and insulin. The dietitians and nurses at the Don Mills Diabetes Education Program can also provide more personalized information on fasting during Ramadan. Visit www.fhc-chc.com to learn more, or you can call 416-429-4991, extension 276, to book an appointment.